There's a Chinese man who can pull heavy things using only his eyelids. That's right, his eyelids. He can pull cars with his eyelids, which is really, really gross. It's one of those things you see and you want to look away, but you want to look at the same time because you're curious and you don't know what to do because it's interesting and disgusting at the same time.